Yeah, you know what it is. Third period language arts, October 19th, 2014. Tommy McPhee on the beat. And I got my boy Tahj here. Shout out to our homeboy Andrew. Illiad, book 5. Let's do this.
The war for the king was going pretty sour, so a thing gave the Medes extra courage and power. The Kayans went beast mode, and victory was near. It was all going well until the gods interfered. Aphrodite and Ares went into combat, but they both got hurt as the Trojans were making a comeback. The Trojans came back, so Athena was ticked, so another guy went beast mode, named Odysseus. The war for the Achaeans was going pretty sour, so Athena gave the Medes extra courage and power. The Achaeans went beast mode, and victory was near. It was all going well until the gods interfered. Aphrodite and Ares went into combat, but they both got hurt as the Trojans were making a comeback. The Trojans came back, so Athena was ticked, so another guy went beast mode, named Odysseus.
And for Dionysus, you could not tell which side he belonged to, Achaeans or Trojans. He was just going so hard that you would think his spear was golden. Athena and Hera helped him come and get Ares. They helped him so hard, had him seeing little fairies. Dionysus firing the Trojans left and right. Even though he was a mortal, he gave Aphrodite a fight. Athena was also an important character in the book. She was mad at Paris because he preferred Aphrodite's look. To encourage Diomedes, she spoke in words that winged like arrows to the mark. So nosy in the battle, you'd think she was a narc.
The war for the Achaeans was going pretty sour, so Athena gave Diomedes extra courage and power. The Achaeans went beast mode, and victory was near. It was all going well until the gods interfered. Aphrodite and Ares went into combat, but they both got hurt as the Trojans were making a comeback. The Trojans came back, so Athena was ticked, so another guy went beast mode, named Odysseus. The war for the Achaeans was going pretty sour, so Athena gave the Medes extra courage and power. The Achaeans went beast mode, and victory was near. It was all going well until the gods interfered. Aphrodite and Ares went into combat, but they both got hurt as the Trojans were making a comeback. The Trojans came back, so Athena was ticked, so another guy went beast mode, named Odysseus.
I will tell you, got some Larry devices to get this party pumped. Like, he fell groaning upon his knees, and death covered him up. Death covers him, so his personification and apostrophe, I'm not lying. A simile is no there, like a pack of dogs shrinking away from a lion. He stormed all over the plain, and the dense battalions of the enemy rolled away in confusion before him. You can't ignore this imagery. Let's get more into these Larry devices. Man, you know the next one's onomatopoeia. The man fell with a thud under his rattling armor. How I rhyme so dope, I have no idea. Athena guided the point upon the man's nose. He stabbed the eye, it ran through his white teeth, and cut the roof of his tongue, and the blade came out under his chin. He tumbled out of the car in his rattling armor, gleaming and flashing in the sun. The simile uses like, and the onomatopoeia has a word for nose. The imagery sensory appeal, so I'll hand it back to Tahj, boys.
The war for the Achaeans was going pretty sour, so Athena gave the Medes extra courage and power. The Achaeans went beast mode, and victory was near. It was all going well until the gods interfered. Aphrodite and Ares went into combat, but they both got hurt as the Trojans were making a comeback. The Trojans came back, so Athena was ticked, so another guy went beast mode, named Odysseus. The war for the Achaeans was going pretty sour, so Athena gave the Medes extra courage and power. The Achaeans went beast mode, and victory was near. It was all going well until the gods interfered. Aphrodite and Ares went into combat, but they both got hurt as the Trojans were making a comeback. The Trojans came back, so Athena was ticked, so another guy went beast mode, named Odysseus.